السلام عليكم. How are you guys? How was your day? Is it good? Okay. My topic it will be about religions. In the beginning, I will talk about religions. And the first question I want to ask you: What does religion mean? Can anybody tell me?
What you believe? And your belief? What your belief? Yes.
Okay.
A system for your life.
Right. And how many religions around the world?
Millions.
Give me a number.
Millions.
Around.
Millions.
Yes. There are at least 4,000 religions around the world. And every religion has a group or sect. For example, Christianity has the Orthodox, Roman Catholic, Protestants, and also in Islam we have Sunni, Shi'i, Sufi, like this. Okay, there are 5 major religions around the world. And they are Christianity, as you can see, Christianity, Islam, Hinduism, Buddhism, and Judaism. 50% of the world's population are Christians and Muslims. As you can see in the shape here, there are around 55% are Muslims and Christians. The 5th one, Judaism. Judah meaning, who is Judah? Judah, he is the man, he from the sons, you know Jacob, the prophet Jacob, Yaqub alayhi salam. He is the son of the 12 sons among them. And from him, Judaism came. And their belief, their faith, they believe in one God, simple and uncomplicated. And it's clearly mentioned in the Bible, Old Testament, the book of Deuteronomy, Chapter 6, verse 4, which it says in Hebrew, in Ibriya, Shema Israel, Adonai Adana Echad. And that's mean in English, Hear, O Israel, the Lord, our God, is one God. Okay? And it's based on the Torah, which was the Wahi, the revelation, was given the Prophet Moses. And the population, as you can see, they are around 14 million around the world. 6 million in the Middle East, and the second 6 million in the north of America. The 4th one is Buddhism, okay? Who is Buddha? Can anybody tell me? Right. Okay. Buddha is a man who was born in the land of India. And his name, his real name is not Buddha. His name is Gautama. And Buddha is a religious title was given to him by his followers and his people. And they don't believe there is a God or resurrection day or judgment day. They don't believe in anything after death. And what you do in your daily life is unaccountable. Okay? And Buddha himself, he didn't claim that he is God, or he said, worship me. But the people who follow him changed his teaching to religious titles and started to worship him. And the followers today for him, around 500 million. And 98% of them live in Asia, like China, Korea, Japan, you know those countries. Yes, and India also. The 3rd one, Hinduism. Who are the Hindus? Or when the first Hindu words comes in the world, you know the first, the Persian, they used to call that who live after the Indus River as Indian and Hindus people. And they believe in every action or every event, they have a God, like God for war, God for knowledge, God for creator, for everything. And they have many texts and books like the Vedas and Upanishad, like this. And how many Hindus around the world? There are 1 billion Hindus in the world. And the number is increasing according to studies. And you can see the people here, a lot of them live in India and Nepal. And USA, a few of them. After that, about Islam. What is Islam? Or what does Islam mean? Can you tell me?
The peace. Believe in Allah, only in Allah. Only one
Lord. Okay. Islam mean submit your will to one God, to one creator. And that creator, we Muslims called him Allah. And what do Muslims believe? We Muslims believe that Allah sent a lot of messengers and prophets to the people. Since Adam, Nuh, Ibrahim, Moses, Jesus, and Muhammad. Muhammad was the last messengers and prophets from God. And the revelation, al-wahi, was given to him was the Quran. And Quran also was the last revelation from God. And the numbers of Muslims around the world are around 1.8 billion around the world. Most of them live in the Middle East, and a lot of them in Malaysia, Indonesia, and the number is increasing in the USA, as you can see. The last one is Christianity. What does Christianity mean, or from where Christianity comes? Can you tell me? Right. Christianity comes from the word Christ. Christ means in Arabic Al-Masih. And Christ comes from the roots of Greek language, which means Christos. And Christos means the anointed man, Al-Masih, or the chosen man. Okay? They faith about Jesus, about Isa. They believe that Jesus was the Son of God, and he was full human and full a God. And he died for the sins of the all humankind. And he was crucified, and he will come written come in the second coming. And the numbers of Christians in the world, they are the biggest society in the world. The number is 2.3 billion around the world. And most of them live in USA, Europe, Russia, and here, the South of Africa. Everything is clear? Okay, I have just a short video. I want to tell you, I want to show you. And the conclusion is, regardless our religions, our faith, we have to respect and love each other. And remember, in the final thing, we are our humans. Thank you. Any questions? Any questions? Yeah.